Hello everyone, my name is Thanh Nga. I am a fresh graduate student in Ho Chi Minh City University of Social Science and Humanity. My faculty is International Relations and my major is International Law. Now I'm telling you about my experience in work and my hobbies. I used to serve in Highland Coffee. I used to be an illustrator at home, and I used to intern in HR department in the Sun Vietnam company. After all, I have changed to practice my communications, to arrange documents, arrange work, control the time to work, and I have responsibility in work, and I have changed to widen my knowledge about many things. Now I'm telling you about my hobbies. I like doing creativity like drawing, painting, writing something, making something to use. I like something new, challenge, and active because they encourage me to try my best to finish the work. I love feeling successful when I can do the best, I can control the time, control the work, and finish job. That's all about myself. Thank you.